first down throw for Prescott. He finds his man complete. That's Ferguson. And he's going to have a first down here. They're also in a field goal range now at the 27-yard line. Now another timeout called for by the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Here's Prescott. That is caught by Lamb. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the five all the way to the three. That's now a pair of explosive plays in succession, both north of 20 yards. The kicker fest so far, all points via field goals. They're hoping to change that right here. Prescott yet again. And this is caught for a Cowboy touchdown. Jalen Tolbert. As the first half is winding down. And the Cowboys have taken the lead here in the final stages of this first half.
And that touchdown gives them a touchdown lead before they attempt the extra point. What a great way to end the half.
Yeah, great job to put themselves in front. And now, see on the sideline, special teams defense scrambling, saying we want to preserve this for the final moments of this second quarter. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And the lead is now 10-3. Just a four-play drive that time. And it was finished off by a Jalen Tolbert touchdown grab. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Not wanting to risk anything here late in the half. We'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Back to throw. Cummins. Going for Metcalf on the deep ball. And incomplete on the deep ball. So we have reached halftime with a touchdown. That's the difference on the score. Past the halfway point of the season and now past the halfway point of this game. We skip halftime and get right back to the action. Set to begin the third quarter. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon.
And we will not have a run back here as the second half starts with a touchback. The Seahawk offense set to go to begin this third quarter. Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they've got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
The throw over the middle taken in. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
They kept the receiver in the short field, but that let his quarterback get the ball quickly to him before either guy in double coverage could react.
Dallas up the middle. And he stopped immediately there. No gain on the play, and now they're faced with a third and one.
Let's go now.
And on third down, the Cowboys bring in an extra defensive back. Once again, it's Dallas. And he gets it down to the 48, enough for the first. Only three there on the pickup, but that's enough to move the chains.
That's a tremendous group effort there, because when you talk about offensive lines, the best ones, talk about guys that play in harmony, in sync, and getting things done, and they did that on that play.
Yeah, especially on third and one, got to be in sync, and they were.
They'll run on first down with Dallas,
and he is going to lose yardage here. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
This defense is just flat getting after it. They have not given up much of anything in the run game. Case in point right there.
So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up second and 12. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Looking for Lockett, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And the Cowboys are going to get it back here just past the 35.
I certainly think that we're seeing a big reason why this team has struggled to put points on the board so far, because too many of their drives have ended in turnovers already, and we still have almost a full half of football yet to play.
So here are the Cowboys to take over. They've gone 2 months without a loss, 8 straight wins for them. And they've got the lead here in this one as well, trying to make it 9 in a row. So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a 1st and 10 at their 36-yard line. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And good running there as he'll take this all the way up to midfield. 70 yards for him on the ground now, as he has been terrific here this afternoon.
I don't know what this says about me, but I love successful runs up the middle when the blocking is so well executed like that.
And it doesn't matter whether it's zone blocking, whether it's a power scheme, when you have a blocker on a defender and the running back can read it, find the proper hole, and just go, sometimes a thing of beauty.
Prescott now from the 50. This throw left side is caught by Tolbert. And they'll get this down to the 42-yard line. And now we're going to get a stoppage. A member of the Cowboys shaken up. While they come out and take a look at him, we will step aside for just a moment. Working with a 2nd and 3. Gun, it's Elliott, and he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. They'll get 3 as the drive continues. It's a 1st down.
Now that's the way to do it. Hand it to someone with vision and good footwork, and add in a little bit of power, and you find a way to pick up 1st downs.
They keep on the ground with Elliott to the 36-yard line. Stop there.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7. They go back to Elliott. He's been busy. And a short gain down to about the 33. We talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done, because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
Here's Prescott. He finds his man complete. It's Ferguson. And he'll be taken down, but he does have 1st down yardage. One heck of a 3rd down conversion, 33 yards.
That is the exact right play call against that defense. So a hat tip to the offensive play caller, because he won that part of the chess match. But give credit to his players as well. They won the execution part of it.
They've got 3 tight ends here on 1st and goal to add some extra mass. They'll try to run it in with Elliott, and he will take it in for a Cowboy score. Ezekiel Elliott with a milestone career touchdown number 100, joining Curtis Martin and Franco Harris at the century mark as he continues to climb the all-time list. And the Cowboys will add on to their lead here in the final minute of the 3rd.
Sanders on for the extra point. It's up and good, and that makes it 17-3. So that drives 7 plays in length, and it culminates in a touchdown run by Ezekiel Elliott. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Eskridge going to keep this one in the end zone, and they'll start at the 25-yard line. Now the ball now going back over the Seattle Seahawks offense. And here we are almost through three quarters of play, and this passing game still has not really found any kind of rhythm.
Put it mildly, because they're not even over 100 yards yet. And in today's NFL, where it's a pass-first league, that is quite surprising. Not many teams patient enough to stick with the run. Everybody wants to advance the ball through the air. They've got to get their timing back.
A quick throw knocked away and incomplete. Dallas, Texas is the spot. Third quarter inside AT&T Stadium. Glad you're with us. 2nd and 10. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
Well, they certainly aren't letting up today, partner, because they've forced big turnovers already, and it's been incredibly tough for them to get yards against, let alone put points up on the board.
On 3rd down, Cummins dancing to his left, and he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
His impatience has to be bubbling over, trying to find a way to get his team to the end zone for the first time. He did find a way to break contain and get outside to buy his receivers a little extra time, but the connection couldn't be made on that throw.
Officially just 27 yards there on the punt. And the Cowboys are going to take over in great position here with a 1st and 10. Off the play fake, Prescott. He'll find Lamb crossing the formation for the catch. And he will be taken down, but a big pickup there on what's going to be the final drive out of the 3rd quarter. And that is going to do it for this 3rd quarter of action. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Back now in Arlington, it's the Cowboys with a football. They'll be looking to tack onto their lead as we get set for the 4th. Down carry by Elliott, and he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. 91 yards rushing for him here as he starts to close in now on 1,200 yards for the season. And carries like that, that's how they're going to continue to salt this thing away here, Charles, in the 4th quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them. Let's keep the ball, keep their offense on the sidelines, and let's close this one out.
They go to Elliott again, and he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott with now 15 rushing touchdowns on the year. And the Cowboys add on to their lead, and it's looking like that win streak is going to extend another week. Some good running there at the end of the drive. He had the burst that set up the 1st and goal, and then one play later, he's in the end zone.
Brandon, what I liked about that sequence is, I'm not sure who made the play call, but they understood the situation, understood the moment.